March 26th, 1827. There, in a service lit with candles, the people of Vienna said goodbye. If you had looked carefully, you might have spotted in the crowd a boy with a serious face. His name is Christoph, and he is my nephew. There was a time when he came to know Mr. Beethoven well.
Do you remember when Father died? The mother decided to rent his offices upstairs.
You mean he just sits there not seeing and not hearing?
Mr. Beethoven!
She's done it and let me that Beethoven's mother!